Here, an electrical job which is completed recently from our machine factory. Now we're going to introduce which is operation, by which operation it's made properly. Look at it. There are a lot more operation on this job. First of all, it has two parts. This is first part and this is second part. First part has completed in our machine shop. There is a first operation is turning on a lathe machine. It's turned here from there, and then it's completed the thread drilling operation with thread drilling die. There is a thread, outside thread, we cut it. Then there is a nut. Nut has completed by thread drilling tab. There is 1, 2, and 3 operation is completed. Then in our machine shop and forging shop, there is a punch machine to make a punch to this job. It's already completed. And now to the second job. It has completed first of all a counter, then a drill. After completed the drilling, it goes inside, and then gas welding or arc welding you can make it. Then grinding. It's completed our first part. Now we're going to introduce about the second step operation. You have to know first of all, when you completed the welding operation, then it became one job, and then it goes to our heat treatment shop so that it we can heat treatment it properly. Then the second step, we give it to our galvanizing shop. Galvanizing shop, it has galvanized so well. Look at the color. Color was so much good to look. Now it's coming to our heat treatment shop to making a, there is the thread, a soldering thread which was castingly improved there, and now the cap. So it's the completed of our electrical job. Here's me to introduce the job.